sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
I tire of the empty battle I once craved. I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us. Our home is in ruins, yet I stand firm. 6 days ago, the falling star struck the town of Tristram. The dead rose in its wake. What evil is this? Could it be what I have sought these long years? A foe worthy of my blade? This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. The ancients have blessed me. More fury. I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I grow in power.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has...
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
You, Leah? Did you survive the fallen star?
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Yes. That is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town while that bloated coward tried to run away.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by them.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
The ancients grant me strength.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Volcapo smiles on me.
While we slept, they are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
I grow in power. Still recharging. The ancients have blessed me. More time. Not ready yet. Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place. Smiles on me. more time.
I heard the rumors, but I thought them just fancies of bored women, until I saw them dragging people through the streets today. Our own citizens! Has the world gone mad?
Ready yet? Still recharging.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demon.
Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Need more time.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
I need fury. Not enough fury. This is where the star fell. Not ready yet. More fury. Charging. More time.
Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold! The Skeleton King!
The power of the Force!
fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones! This cannot be opened yet.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
My pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to
the blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leah.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own?
Thank you.
Follow me.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new ones.
I need fury.
My friends, I'm sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace.
Help me!
Still recharging.
Couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Hedrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Sorry, the ferry to Wortham isn't running. Can't take anyone anywhere with all that's happening around here.
Not enough fury. I need fury. More fury.
The Skeleton King was once our
he lost the key. I cannot afford that.
Some brand new goods you might be interested in.
By the grace of the ancients, may your soul be warmed and brought to glory in righteousness.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Not enough fury. More time. I grow in power. Still recharging. I grow stronger. more time. Still recharging. I grow in power. Power. ready yet.
In the eastern kingdom of Khazistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
Not ready yet. Time. This must not be the crypt that holds the crown. The search continues. Ready yet?
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Need more time. still recharging. That is too expensive.
Thank you.
More fury. Time. I need fury. Still recharging. More fury. I am on the right path. The crown must be near.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I can't.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. Not enough fury.